conductor described it as the hardest thing he's ever had to do.
Probably will be.
What's particularly hard about it?
The hard thing about, same with many things in modern life, is to get large numbers of people to do the same thing together correctly on time.
So it's very tricky rhythm patterns.
There's complicated rhythm patterns. And there's things that are a little bit difficult to keep in tune because the chords are unfamiliar.